Sally is here with me today. She's gonna be on the couch. Gonna be on the couch over here. I'm just gonna jump right in, dude. So, I'm finally doing map cleanup on the second area for this game. It does not look like there's near as much stuff on the map that there was on the previous area, which is really good. So hopefully that means I'll get through this pretty quickly.
It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off for him.
Oh, shit. Your sassitude. So yeah, let's just get a quick overview. I have to... So I have, it looks like I have two open quests. I have to clear all of these safe areas. I have to clear these quarantine zones. It looks like there's 1, 2, 3, 4 safe areas. It looks like there's only one quarantine zone. But then again, there's this whole area over here it looks like I haven't even been to, so I'll have to check that out. Other than that, that looks like that's it. And I have, I think, like 3 side quests here I haven't touched. So, doesn't look bad. Sally with the emote explosions. What's going on here?
American movies. Not anymore.
Sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
American movies. My mother took me. Always on Thursday nights. After she got home from work. She would take me and my little brother to the cinema. We loved the movies from your country. You Got Mail, The Matrix, Singing in the Rain.
Is there a point to this conversation, lady?
Singing in the Rain. We love her.
Well, pitter-patter, let's get at her.
So, what went wrong?
I mean, yeah, okay, so you call up here for help and you don't actually need any help. You're just sitting here whining about how you don't like American movies. Then don't fucking watch them. You're in a zombie place anyway. It's not like you have the luxury to sit down and watch a fucking movie anymore. That's to the woman. Oh, shit. Get off of here. are y'all trying to fight these big dudes? Man, y'all are dumb. I don't have the ammo to help you. I'm sorry. I just don't. Y'all are asking a bit much. Yeah, the dude's fighting the large zombies. They keep going after the big guys, like... They take a lot of ammo to take down. I don't have that ammo. Sorry. Stop picking fights. Run. Like you do everything else, you run away from them. Alright. Help this guy. Who are you and why do we want to help you?
Mr. Crane, are you in here?
Please don't hurt me!
Okay, I'm helping a little kid. Where is he, though? Where are you at, little boy? I'm here to help. That's not probably how you should announce yourself. Sound like a... No, it's... He's in here.
Oh, no, are you sure? It looks like he might be on this. What's that?
Safe zone. I'm clearly not, though.
Easy, kid. Hey, it's all over. Are you alright?
My dad got hurt. He said he's becoming like the other sick people, and that he couldn't protect me anymore. He said if I came out of the cabinet, he would hurt me, but that once he was sick, I'd be safe, because he wouldn't remember I was in there.
Your dad saved your life.
Where is he?
Sammy, he's gone. There's nothing anyone could do. Now listen, I have to get you back to your mom.
I wish I could have stayed with her.
Troy, it's Crane.
Go ahead.
I got a little boy here. He's been through a rough ride. He could use some spoiling.
I'll have someone there in 5 minutes.
Can we get him back to his mother at the tower?
I'll take him there myself if I have to.
Thanks, Troy.
Okay, that was apparently a quest. What's up, ma'am? How are you? I'm alright. Yeah, Sally's right here. What the? It's like, oh my god, air! Most of the day, woke up about 4, it was so good. Dude, oh shit, fuck.
building.
Like every couple of months, I have to take a day and I'll sleep like 18 hours. It's like, I gotta catch up. Yeah. You got to, though, man. Your body needs it. I thought this was supposed to be a safe zone. How the fuck are y'all up here? I did clear it. Alright, fuckers, let's go. Oh, y'all just gone. Alright. That safe zone has been cleared. Alright, here's the next thing. I figured I'd just work my way up this side of the map and then come back down the other side. Yeah, I watched it last night before we went to bed. It looks like... it looks pretty good. Court of Owls. I mean, we've seen the gameplay trailer first where all the teammates... I'm just curious how the game's going to be set up. And I'm hoping it comes out... PS4 and PS5.
That's like,
well, you said you wanted to. You said you wanted to take back room. Fine. Well, they said though, originally they said the way it's designed is that you can jump in and out of other people's games. And I'm fine with that, as long as they don't, like, lock a portion of the game behind.
It's you, Crane. I've seen your face on the posters. You've got to help me.
What happened to you?
I took a bullet from Razor's men. I'm a runner,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, I wouldn't see.
Look,
the thing is
I'm
now, is what I'm waiting for is,
can you help me
so
out?
I
need you to finish
Suicide
this run
Squad
for me.
Trailer.
Look, I'll get you to a shelter or something, but
both
I've got other things to take care of.
You don't have anything
none
more important
any
than this, I guarantee it.
Right. So,
tell
I'm wondering
you
what that's going to be like.
The source of the epidemic.
Where?
David can show you. Here's a list and a bag with the things I already collected. The rest is on you. When you've got it all, take it to David. He'll tell you everything. You'll find him at the Royal Canal. Tell him Spider sent you.
What about you?
I've got a safe house nearby. I'll be fine. Just help to feed. That's all that matters.
Zach, I've been working my way through classic mode on Smash. I'm trying to unlock all the characters. It's never ending. The Batman trailer, which I just got done watching for the 10th time today, was awesome. Colin Farrell's The Penguin is awesome. I still don't recognize him. I watched it again, and I don't see it. It doesn't look like...
I'll have to look at it.
It doesn't look like him at all. It doesn't even sound like him at all. That's a good makeup job, then. You know?
Sorry, guys. That's me. Sorry.
Was a good fighter. Yeah, but he was also kind of.
That is for,
keep you going! This ain't over!
Is it a good suit, Perry?
I'm dying.
Oh, he's gonna blow! He's gonna blow! Run! Okay, so what's next on the map? Next on the map.
Your face. Ha! Very good. That's what Zach says.
Yeah, that, I can't believe it's makeup. It looks wicked.
I'm gonna have to look it up. Not the trailer, but.
Yeah, this map area just looks so bad. Oh my god, what do you got? Why? I've helped him before, it's just like... No, you don't get anything for it.
Resources.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, cut his bitch ass. Andy Serkis's Alfred was an interesting choice. Right? I mean, I could see that, though, because he's such a young Batman. You know? Alright, just working our way up the map. Actually, I have to get a trophy for kicking people to their deaths. And it's like, the name of the trophy is like, this is Sparta.
I can see that like Uncharted or something.
Yeah, Marco Polo is a trophy in every single Uncharted. Come here, zombie. You wanna come over here? There's a ledge. I'm gonna kick you. I think he's gonna be a good Alfred.
I like
how because he's Andy Serkis, and because he's a young Alfred, I feel like we're gonna get to see something where it's like he's gonna get into trouble and Alfred might have to show up and throw some hands. I don't know. I feel like that is a.
We were at least able to see that like flashback or something.
Oh, this thing is right here in the middle of all this. Yeah.
We need to make a distraction. Is there a place you can start a distraction?
I think I can make trap bombs.
I wasn't sold on Robert Pattinson as Batman until this trailer came out.
I'm pretty sold. It looks good. It looks really good. I still have a problem with the way his costume looks. The cowl, it just doesn't look like it fits his face properly. I don't know. Other than that, it looks good. All right, shrapnel. Let's try these. Battery's dying. Swap the controller. I'm not used to having it.
Oh, Sally, your Jack Skellington was
all 8%. Of course it was. Derp. She did a witch photo shoot today.
Yeah, the photographer is a friend of ours. She's really sweet, right? Smoke fire.
smoke flares. They were, oh, what's up, dude? You follow your death? Boom. Got one. Oh. What's up? You wanna follow your death? Boom.
Losers always whine about their best. Winners go home and fuck the prom queen.
You were like, what is the prom?
I was ready to give up. Yes, what is it?
Are you Mr. Thabit Erdl, the town clerk?
That was my title. However, all city authority has been dissolved by the GRE and the federal government. My title does not exist anymore. And therefore, I am no longer required or allowed to provide any services to you or anyone else. In conclusion, goodbye.
Not so fast, Mr. Erdl. The dissolution order requires all local officials to be at the service of the GRE and the provisional authority as needed.
Are you with the GRE?
I'm looking for information about a large supply cache hidden somewhere in the city.
Ah, you mean the bunker. Well, if you wish to take possession of it, you'll have to lodge a 201 needs of agency form, JP401 details of operation form, also a 606 compulsion of special authority form, oh, and a 302B declaration of emergency functions form. That last one has a 3-day turnaround in the best of circumstances. Which these are certainly not.
I need it now.
Well, then I suggest you employ the traditional method of accelerating the government process.
Which is what?
Bribery, of course. I need the official seal of the mayor embossing stamp. The mayor was last seen at the hotel. Find his room, and you should find the seal.
Well, aren't you just fucking perky, bro? Alright.
When I hear this call, what is this shit? You ask for it. You're done. You hear me?
I'm sorry, dude. Some dude just drops down, and I see him cut up four of my friends, and I'm the last guy. I'm not like, come on.
I'm gonna drop down and take you on myself.
Right, like, I'd be like, all right, man, I'm out.
I'd be like, fuck that.
You got this.
Thank you.
I don't know how to get inside of it, though. Man, another one of those quadruple XP weekends you can knock it out.
What is this, a double XP weekend?
Yeah, this is a double XP weekend. I'm not sure how to get into this fucking place. That's what I'm trying to figure out how to get over. Okay, side quest, pick up.
Fidan wanted to tell you something. You should talk with him. His friend Rupert is a real magician when it comes to firearms.
Hey, thanks for the tip.
One more thing.
Yeah?
You ever use a rifle out there? If you do, you should see our gunsmith, Rupert. That guy can craft a howitzer from a pop gun.
A silencer would be more useful, but where would I find him?
Well, that's the thing. He hasn't been in his workshop for a while. You might want to try his flat.
Maybe I'll do that.
Did you hear that loud music? Someone turned it up on purpose. I wonder why. That guy must have a death wish.
Crane! Good to see you again.
Spike? Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.
We got another skill point.
Hell yeah, dance it up.
Camouflage attack. Ooh. Yeah, give me that. Alright, I see another side quest in here. If I go upstairs though, it disappear? No, there's a... Oh. Up even higher?
Crane, I'm Mort Norris, worked in the town hall before the outbreak. Modernization and maintenance of hydraulic infrastructure department. Oh, one hell of a job, I'm telling you. Miss it more than I miss my kids these days.
Okay. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Yes, I was supposed to get water running in my neighborhood again, but I can't because of those damn undead, and it's killing me. Could I persuade you to do it, please? It would be a great civic gesture, appreciated by tens, maybe dozens of people.
Oh, what would I need to do?
Just redirect the flow of water again. That's all. It'll be such a help. It'll even get our beautiful fountain up and running again.
Yeah, right. So what do you want me to do then?
Great, great, fantastic. You just have to get to these three pumping stations and switch the valves. Here, I'll show you where they are.
All right, I think I've picked up all the quests. Here. So let's continue our work of cleaning this town.
Honestly, those sodas are too good. It's too good.
crispy soda?
Yeah, like crisp.
Oh, okay.
Whenever you drink it, it's like that little nip whenever you take a good chunk of soda. Crisp nip.
I like the way you picked that lock, big boy. Bearded Spider, what's up, man?
Hey, Bearded Spider. Any spooky pates you have planned from Zach? Oh, Zach, well, I'll be doing the spooky paints until the end of October, actually. So I'll end the spooky paints on the day of my birthday when I do the day of the
Halloween. Dude, who's fucking throwing shit at me? This fucking guy all the way down here. Bro, are you for real right now? I'm doing alright, Bearded Spider. I meant to message you. I'll be DMing you in a few minutes. Do you want to know why? Because I love you guys. let's shout out.
Do some shouts.
Do some shouts.
You need a break from your controls.
Yeah. I'm cleaning this game up. I got like 5 platinums this month so far.
Nice. And we're hunting people tonight. Oh, yeah, shit! No!
This would be 92, I think.
No! rip.
Oh, let's find out.
It's terrible.
Someone.
This will be a platinum. Shit!
That is your favorite. I was very focused on my tiny spot, okay?
So far, this month,
I
finished Kenna, Medieval, Pumpkin Jack, and Until Dawn. I'm never gonna play that, so let's go ahead and delete that trophy list.
What?
Genshin Impact.
Wait, the game I bought you?
No. It's this free-to-play game. So I'm working on Dying Light. It's taken me a lot longer than I thought it was gonna take.
Well, it's a freaking, like, open-world zombies.
So I'm working on these two. Capture all quarantine, capture all safe zones, I think it's called this one, finish all side quests. That's what I'm doing now. And then after I have that finished, it's pretty much like, weird things like use blue, like I'll get Mastercrafter, I'm not really worried about it.
I'm totally not worried about that, oh my god.
Italian plumber, kill an enemy with a wrench after using vault followed by a drop attack. So,
you got that it. Sounds like the dumbest thing ever.
It's a Mario.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. The Italian plumber. He jumps on him and then he hits him with a wrench.
Okay. Well, I don't know what a drop attack is, really. Using vault, jumping and then hitting him. I guess I've never Mario plumber.
Yeah, Mario.
I never considered him a plumber, to be honest.
Mario and Luigi are fucking plumbers, bro. Just because their ass crack isn't hanging out doesn't mean they're not real plumbers. Oh, come on. This is for a trophy. Fall. To your death. Yes. Okay. Where are we heading to next on the map? So, this one, it says it's underground, so I'm not sure how to exactly do that. I guess I have to find some kind of tunnel or something. any of them do. Spider, what are you up to? You still playing softball on Sundays? Dirty-ass water, bro. I don't know how you see anything down in this shit.
She would split. help things, and it's all around you, and you're just firing, and people are, like, hurting you, but you keep picking them up.
Sword. Now I glitched into a wall. Oh, it's because that wasn't a wall I was supposed to go in, I don't think. Let's go grab this drop over here, because these drops give me massive XP when I turn them in. Fucking Batman with his grappling hook. Oh fuck, dude, this drop is guarded, bro. Alright, let's go. Fuck. That's why nobody tried to steal that drop. I think that's the last safe house. I think if I clear that out, that's a trophy. Unless there's some locked behind side quest. So let's go clear that safe house.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Mouth anyway.
Sticker slaps. Slap at the base, man. Just slap at the base.
Fire.
It's getting nighttime. I'm gonna have to. That means I'm gonna get fucked if I get caught out here. I gotta get to a safe spot.
There's a safe house right there.
Oh, see, look, this safe house unlocked another side quest.
Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mom by tomorrow.
Thanks, that's good to know. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower.
You know what, we're not going to, because we double XP points. At nighttime. Yeah, yes it is, but we're gonna take this fucking safe house down. Stick to the rooftops, yeah. I didn't hear it go off.
Pitter-patter, let's get at her.
Maybe it's just that sound alert. Oh, no, 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 no. Get out of here. Shit. Thing that they put in this game, right, is other people can invade you as like a master zombie and hunt you down and kill you. Because I don't even know how to do it. These people that invade you as zombies are so overpowered, bro. Like, you can't... It's like... You can't kill them.
Zombie invasion. There you go.
Yeah, I still don't know what vehicles are about. No, dude, I'm trying to play the game. I don't know why you think it would be fun to, like, yeah, somebody just randomly comes in and wrecks my shit. It's not fun. And you, like, make it super easy for them to do so, and make it really hard for you to... Actually, not even really hard. Dead.
Well, with one goddamn swipe, you would have suspected, yeah, of course. Is he fucking, like, the mummy or something?
I've got a special deal for you.
Alright, I'm trying to leave, bro. How the fuck do you get out of this place?
Door. Look for a door.
Gotta get out of this place. If it's the last thing I ever do.
You won't find better deals in all of her
all over the place.
Now, there's none left on my map, so this should pop a trophy. Should. Yo, this is a big ass safe zone, though.
Maybe it's like.
Yeah, I'm sure this will have more sight than this. Now it's safe. It's trophy earned.
Good job. That is a nice big safe.
Yeah, it's big, so I feel like I'm gonna leave and do something and come back and there's gonna be some side quests, like people are gonna move in. Only other thing here, like this should be a trophy. The Striped Dragon Hotel. Because I'm pretty sure that's my last quarantine zone. Victory.
Yeah, that's a good timing. I always keep forgetting that.
This should be the last quarantine zone.
So do you mind the first person?
I don't mind it, but the parkour in the first person is very disorienting. And this is, so I can imagine how bad it is for you. Retrieve all disaster packages, okay? Let's heal up. And they say the difficulties of these are hard. So far, that has not been my experience. There was one that was hard, but the rest of them haven't really been bad. Okay. Do I have to go to the top floor and work my way down? That way. No, I somehow fell up. That's what happened. I somehow fell up. Oh, okay. Why these only appear in here, like they're supposed to be super good chests. I haven't found anything in these of any value.
So why do you keep opening?
Well, because they're supposed to have, like, a chance to give you some shit like that. I don't know, actually, that's a pretty good axe. I'm not gonna lie, hold on. So let's get rid of this. Oh wow, that's a very strong hammer. Out of the ceiling, and there's no hole in the ceiling. How's that work?
Oh.
Oh. Sounds like they're all in there. Like, I feel like, okay, there's nothing on this floor. Alright, so I have to go down. Down. But I can't get in this floor. Okay. And then I go down a floor again. Can't get in this floor. Main floor. Okay, there's gotta be a way up. Oh shit, maybe duh. Maybe the elevator. That would make fucking sense, right? What are you doing over there?
Thank you.
Look at all these piles of stuff. Zombie babies are creepy, bro. Why does it still say there's one in this room? That quarantine zone should be done. So I think that's it.
I
don't see a trophy popping.
Yeah.
looks like you.
Is he bent?
Spider. Thanks for the biddies, man. Why does the fucking thing... It went off after like 2 seconds. Bearded Spider, thank you for the bitters.
Look at the little shark. I love the sharks.
Maz is clipping the shit out of everything right now.
I don't know why.
It's so interesting you allow it to cover your face.
The alert went off after 2 seconds. Like, that's weird.
Like, alert! No, I'm done.
Yeah. There you are. What's up, guys? Die. Die. You're gonna die, clown!
I'm gonna die, clown! What? I can't do it!
There must be one that I haven't found yet or something.
There's something you're missing. Or it's glitched.
Oh, wait. Nope. Here you go. I did that one, and then all of a sudden this one popped up on my map. Okie doke. I see you, son. I see you. Alright. That one wasn't there before. But before we do all that, let's turn in all these disaster relief packages. Because there, I'm probably gonna get a level up from it. Okay.
Want a deal?
Oh, did the dude supposed to... Okay, here you go. Right. 114,000 experience points for those. Woo. Alright, agility. Allows you to instantly... Oh no, yeah, we want that. Survivor. Shield crafting. I don't really use shields at all, because they're terrible.
It could work. I know it could work.
What could work?
My
restaurant, I'm going to call it Juan Haran's, I think. Or, hey, maybe Queso Quarantine. Oh, that's good.
All right. We're heading to that other red zone.
Thinking about opening a restaurant in the Haran.
Ooh, I'm fucking Batman with this grappling hook, bro. Did. Yo, you got up? Shut up, man. What about you? You gonna get up? Get out of here. I mean, you landed on your head and I saw it explode, so that should count. Should count for something. Restaurant. Receive all disaster relief on site. Okay. I don't mind the quarantines because, like, you get XP for doing them, but then, like, all the bags that you collect while you're doing them, you turn in for a shit ton of XP, too. Oh. At least you didn't get 8, bro. Sucks to suck, though. How's it going over there?
Is that what I just thought it was?
What? No, I didn't fart. I promise I didn't fart. Yeah, I was talking to you. Who else would I be talking to? Okay, I was talking to MJ. She's not being very responsive. She's being, giving me the cold shoulder. Maybe I have to come down here. No, see, there's no way up. Oh, okay.
There's a will, there's a way.
Thank you. I don't know if this has got to be a glitch. It's whatever. Fuck, dude. Fucking kill it. Stuck in the machine. Very, very confused. I feel like it's in here. Quarantine zone completed. No trophy.
Maybe you're still missing another one.
I'll have to check the map when I get back out. I might have unlocked another one or something.
Thank you.
No, nothing. I'm missing one more. They will not appear on your map unless you've walked past them. Ugh. So I'm missing one more in this area. I haven't found it.
Can you not look up a map of all of the spots and you just walk past them?
I mean, yeah.
But cheating too much. Hurry up.
Old Town Quarantine Zones. Oh, I'm missing more than one.
How many?
I'm missing at least two. One in the old area, too. So two of the ones I've done already are DLC, and DLC don't count towards the trophy.
Ah, that's
see, I didn't know that.
Where are you going?
I didn't know that, bro. Whatever.
Where are you going, huh?
Let's just go do side quests then. I guess I'm gonna find them by running around the map doing side quests anyway, right? So.
That's like the last truck.
No, I still got some left. Use this will be easy.
Go do your Mario trophy.
I don't have a wrench. I gotta find a wrench.
Go find a plumber.
Got to ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky?
Do you feel lucky?
Well, do you, punk?
I mean, I hope I find them all.
Oh.
deal for you.
You got a special deal for you. Bro, you're not even doing special deals. Oh, why is this place locked? I fucking freed this. And I picked all these fucking locks. There are no locked doors in my safe house. Nothing in there. This is a random ass locked door. Wasting my time.
Maybe because you opened it so we can go over there to give you some reason. Just be everybody's go get him.
Come on, get up. Get up. Get out. Get out.
The worst thing about them isn't the way they look. The thing you need to smell.
Level 1, power level 1. Fucking A. What? What happened?
I fell off the roof.
Because you were kicking a zombie off the roof.
This is actually where I was trying to go. So, it works out.
I die so much, Thor. Oh. Well, that Thor may have left.
So yeah, I picked up all the side quests. There's actually not that many. Do you believe? Find out where the music comes from. It's stupid that you can only kick them off the ledge. There should be other ways where you can, like, throw them off the ledge, you know? They made it specifically that.
Nemesis awaits you. He has waited a long time.
Yeah, sounds like you've met him.
He once sought my visions for his advantage, but I will not share my gift with such a man as him. With you, I will.
How much will that cost?
The price will be high, but your payment will not be to me. Now you will go to the river. There is a pungent nightshade that reveals itself only in the moonlight. The smolder of its embers enables the seeker to pierce the veil.
All out, are we?
Bring me several stalks of this plant.
Maybe I will. In the meantime, you should shut off the music. It draws attention.
Nothing enters that I do not wish. Now, I must prepare my mind.
Time on those damn quarantine zones. Probably could have finished all the fucking side quests by now. Not even like fun side quests, like, please find me some herbs on the riverbank. Just around the river bend. I still don't know what survivor points are. Okay, so this is how you get all these wicked powerful weapons. Every time you use or gain a survivor level, They get stronger weapons in the shop. You use those, you buy those to use as the base to build new weapons. And because the base is stronger, they're stronger. I'm guessing. I don't see any freaking herbs down here. None. Dude. What's the date today?
I don't know.
Do you even know? October 17th? Alright, I just want to check on something.
Yes, this is what are you checking on? Look at this IBM. Oh, it changed. Never mind.
In 8 days. So Monday. This comes out next Tuesday. Yeah, this comes out next Tuesday. So I have until next Tuesday to finish this fucking Dying Light game.
You can do it with my
ass. This is this new trailer. I'm pumped for this, man. I really am. I'm really pumped for this game.
I know you are.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills the so-called Guardians of the Galaxy.
We got this.
Guys, huddle up!
We'll win this together.
Hit the music!
Rejoice! You made it just in time for the miracle.
why I don't have Horizon pre-order. I was waiting because I wanted to get the collector's edition so Sally could have like the statues and stuff. But they don't give a disc. So my stipulation is it has to have a fucking disc. So I'm a little fucking salty about it. Yeah, I'm gonna play Guardians 100% on Switch. I'm gonna be scared of Guardians. I might do if there's. If there's something where I have to like grind out and level up, I'm not sure how that works yet. I will do all that off stream, but I will not do any story content. I'm not sure how the game works yet. So I'm sure there's going to be some level up, and I don't know if it's quest. I'm not sure how it works. But yeah, I'll be definitely streaming Guardians in 8 days. Dying Light finish before Guardians comes. Which, I mean, theoretically, my trophy list, it doesn't look like I have a lot left for Dying Light. But I don't know, like, this is a grindy fucking game right now. Like, if you just play it for the story, the game's pretty short, but if you're gonna 100% it, it's pretty fucking grindy. Do I have to come here at night? Is that the stipulation?
Come on. more.
Ooh, hold on. This guy dropped a weapon? Let's go ahead and drop that. Say it's really good. It's I don't know how I feel about it yet.
I have no idea what it is.
It's exactly my thought. I was like, I don't really know what the fuck's going on.
I've never heard of it.
Oh, Sinuous Sacrifice. That's the one where I'm walking around playing as that one girl. Talking about Odin and shit. What am I looking for here?
Crane, I was looking for Rupert.
No, you weren't. You were looking for a gunsmith who happens to be named Rupert.
Yeah, fair enough. Would like to talk about some weapon modifications?
You work for Ryze?
No.
Well, I suppose that helps. But I'm waiting for my wife Jasmine to come back. Until she's here, I can't leave.
Has she been gone long?
No, not long. So it'll probably be a while before she returns.
And what about these kids or their parents?
Dead, I hope. Every day, I'm terrified that one of them is going to look out the window and see their mother or father shambling down the street. I don't know what I'm going to do when that happens.
What have you told them?
Half-truths. That a dark magic has taken over the city, but that I'm a good wizard who can protect them. It's the sort of game that doesn't end. Jasmine is better at this sort of thing. Hell, I'm a gunsmith. What am I doing playing this magical nonsense?
Seems to me you're doing pretty well.
Well, I'm not. There's a girl named Isla. She's a diabetic. Only her insulin ran out a while ago. Now her blood sugar is sky high. She's dehydrated and exhausted. Jasmine says if she doesn't get some insulin soon, she'll slip into a coma and die. And here I am in this stupid wizard hat, and the kids are waiting for me to cure her with a magic potion. Maybe it's time to tell them the truth. There is no good magic, only the dark kind.
Take it easy, Rupert. There's a drugstore in town. Maybe I can find some insulin there.
Are you serious? Mister, If you could do that, I can't tell you how grateful I'd be. I've got a radio here. If my wife Jasmine comes back, I'll probably go home for a while, but I'll let you know before I leave.
I knew it couldn't be that easy. One side quest opens up into another side quest. It's never that easy.
Thank you. so glad you showed up. Thank you.
Insulin here.
Yeah.
See any insulin. Troy, can you hear me? It's Crane.
Yes, Crane. What do you need?
There's a bunch of kids in the Magic Fortress. Did you know about this?
It's news to me. We thought that place was empty. Do they need assistance?
From what I've seen, yes.
It's going to take time to get anyone over there.
Understood. I'll stay until someone arrives. Hey, look, in the meantime, I need insulin. I'm at the drugstore now, but it's been picked clean.
Maybe you could check and see if the computer works. There should be records of people who bought the insulin last, along with their addresses. Maybe they still have it?
Thanks, Troy. Wow,
that's a fucking stretch.
Rupert, this is Crane. Look, no luck here.
Damn it. Isla's laying down. She doesn't look right. I think we're almost out of time.
Oh, but there is a receipt here for insulin sold to someone named Ekram Bozkurt. That ring a bell?
Tyler's father. Maybe he left the insulin at their home. His address is on the receipt.
All right, I'll head over and have a look.
Thank you. That's all your life was worth? $87? You fool.
I'm driving to the pharmacy to get Alia's medication, then to Farhat Pizzeria, and then I'll pick up Alia from daycare. We should be home with dinner by 6. We love you, my darling, Ekram. So we got to the pharmacy, but he never picked up his daughter. Rupert, where's Farhat Pizzeria?
What?
Just get me the address.
It's near the Magic Fortress on Mercantile Street.
Now we're going to the zombie pizzeria. Last, yo. Alright, let's get to this pizzeria. I don't remember how the fuck to get out of this place. Where did I came in through a window, right? Insulin. That sucks, dude. We had to go find insulin for this little girl. Right? She's diabetic. So first we checked 2 pharmacies in town to see if they had any. They didn't. So we had to, check the computer for the last person to buy some. It ended up being her dad. So we went to their house. Left a note and was like, oh, I'm gonna go to the pharmacy and pick some shit up, and then I'm gonna go to the pizzeria and pick up a pizza for dinner, and then I'll stop by the daycare and pick up the girl. Right? He never made it to the daycare. So we found his body and the pizzeria and he had some lunches. Sally still here? She's still here. She's right there. She's fucking grinding away in Avengers, man. That's why she wants a full team. She plays the shit out of this game.
I like to level up my girls. I need to get all these females leveled up.
Believe you've done it.
Will she be all right?
Yes, yes, it's exactly what she needs. I'll take care of Isla, but could you keep the other children busy while I'm with her?
Yeah, well, I'm pretty busy.
Just talk to them. That's all you need to do. I've already told them you're a great warrior, like a knight.
Did? When's your wife coming back?
You'll be fine. I just need a few minutes. Children! This heroic warrior has returned with a healing elixir for Isla. Now he's going to stay here and be your protector while I administer the elixir to Isla.
Well, now, hang on, wait.
I won't be long.
Yep, new side quests.
Hey there, bud. What's your name?
Kadeem.
Kadeem. I like that name.
I have a secret.
Really? Yeah, so do I.
What's your secret?
I'm a GRE agent. What do you got?
Can you get my blocks for me?
But that's not really a secret.
But some of them are downstairs, near the basement. And Mr. Rupert said we're not ever to go near the basement. Not ever. But I went down there just to see. And I heard a scary sound. And I kind of dropped my blocks. They're kind of all over. Could you get them back for me?
Huh. That's a tall order, but I'll give it a shot.
Samara from the ring.
Oh, that would be very creepy.
All right, dude. I'm collecting fucking blocks. Like, this is the extent of these side quests, alright? I'm running around picking up toys for this fucking kid. Like, come on, man.
Do you want more, like, intricate side quests?
No, like, this is, like, everyday shit. Like, you're cleaning your kid's room. Except I'm doing it in a zombie apocalypse. I'm finding his toys for him, so he quits fucking whining.
Here you go, Kadeem. All blocks accounted for.
Thanks. Hey, are you going to tell Rupert about this?
So, will you keep my secret?
That you work for the... Who is that again?
Your secret's safe, Kadeem. But I'm going to talk to Rupert about those noises in the basement. I heard them too.
Isla's okay. She's sleeping now. She'll need some time to fully recover. Thank you again, Mr. Crane. My wife Jasmine should be back any time now, and since I know how tiring these kids can be, I'm sure you'll be wanting to move on.
Not just yet.
But, well, our supplies are very limited.
This is too much responsibility for one person, Rupert. I've sent for help. They'll be here soon.
That's not necessary. Jasmine and I can handle things just fine.
Rupert, I was downstairs.
Oh, I see.
I'm sorry, Rupert.
Sometimes in those noises, I think I can still hear a tiny trace of her voice.
What do you mean of her voice? Is your
wife
the one down
in the basement? I was hoping it would be over by now, but I couldn't do it. My wife. My beautiful, beautiful Jasmine.
This has to end.
I would let her kill me before I would lift a finger to harm her.
Just give me the basement key.
New journal entry dungeon. Yeah, dude, you crazy old fuck. Your wife is the one in the basement. Fucking zombified that you locked in a room. Is Samara from The Ring, is she... I don't know names.
I thought that's the original one.
Is that the girl that comes out of the, whatchamacallit?
TV?
Yes. That thing. Yeah, look, like, he had a bed in here for her. He just fucking locked her up in here. What a fucking psycho. Yeah, cut her in. See, there's her legs. And I lost the other half. I'm sure it glitched through a wall.
Did you find her? Were you able to help her?
She has peace now.
Thank you. From both of us. I hope somewhere I may find forgiveness for what I did, for what I couldn't do.
Yo, these side quests never stop.
Are you really leaving?
Nah, I'm afraid I have to, sweetie. But some friends are coming to help you guys out. They'll be here really soon.
What if the troll gets them?
What troll?
There's a giant troll down in the parking lot. He makes lots of very scary noises, so it's hard to sleep.
Oh, that's no good. Maybe I'd better chase him away. And we can't have trolls in the parking lot, can we?
No, sir.
Can't have trolls in the parking lot. Fucking A. But it's some big fucking dude. Slay the troll.
You there.
Thank you. been a minute. Okay, I don't understand where I'm supposed to go. Did nothing. Took me in a fucking circle, bro.
Thank you.
finish this quest, man. Come on. This quest line has been long. It's appreciated.
Glad you made it. You did me a heck of a favor back at the Magic Fortress.
Happy to help.
And I'm happy to pay you back, so have a look around. If you see anything you want, it's yours. On the house.
This will do very nicely. Thanks.
Thank you. And good luck, Crane.
This is what we do. Check this out. This is kinda old. So let's go to blueprints. We're gonna make the best sword that we have can make. Which I think is either going to be this. 670, okay. Or 436. So it's going to be that at 670. Then we're going to add some upgrades to it. Add clicker. Add clicker. Now it's up to 837. Whoa, all right. Now we go back to the blueprint. And I'm guessing Angel Sword adds fire, electricity and fire. Yep, okay. Oh, we can't add it to that. Ain't that some bullshit, bro? That's some bullshit. so quiet tonight. Game is loud as fuck. How's that? Is that better? Is that better? I'm all right, man. How are you? How have you been? How goes the haunted house season? I'm good. Just got home from the haunt. Oh shit! Fall. Okay. Alright, we're alright. Just run. I'm Batman with this grappling hook. This is Sparta. We had some pretty decent crowds though. First couple weekends were dodgy. Yeah, I feel like people want to get out, man. We're noticing it more, and it's like, it's getting to the point, like, people just want to get out. Last weekend we had a guy force himself on what? Force himself on one of the actresses. What do you mean, like, force himself? Like, what? Then he headbutted another one and knocked her tooth out. He stuck his tongue in her mouth. I'm just dumbfounded. Like, first of all, one, it's inappropriate. But of all places to choose to do that, you chose to do it at a, in the middle of a haunted house. You just gonna grab someone that pops out of the corner at you and try to make out with them? Like, what? Are you ill? He got it. I hope he got arrested. Yeah. He knocked their tooth out. Yeah. Yeah, he better, because as a, that, yeah, that's too expensive to replace, man. Yep, she's gonna have to have like a fake tooth like the rest of the time now. He's lucky cops got to him first. There you go. What a weird fucking scumbag. That's like serial killer tendencies. I'm just saying. Fucking does that, right? Yeah. Of all places, like, that's like, okay, so like, I'm not saying it's appropriate, but that's the kind of behavior you would see at like a bar that the young crowds visit that people get really drunk at or something, right? You might see some stuff like that every once in a while. But a haunted house? What? What? I don't know. I want to try to describe the visuals that I have in my head. Dude's on a haunted house tour. Right? He's going along. All of a sudden, an actress, who I assume that he doesn't necessarily know right away that's an actress, pops out around the corner in full makeup, fucking monster. Right? And most people in this instance will be like, oh fuck, and jump back. Or like, oh fuck, and like square up, like trying to defend themselves, right? In this instance, this guy was like, she pops around the corner, and he was like, I'm sorry, I should be laughing. What the fuck? How do you do... what kind of person does that? Like, the headbutt, I'm like, okay, I can kind of understand that. Like, but you should know that you're in a haunted house, and it's like going to a horror film. Nobody's trying to fucking hurt you. You know? But that's more of a natural reaction. I don't know about the other one. Wow. Dude, I'm tired of looking for this dude's hookah parts, man. This is fucking bullshit. This is the dumbest fucking quest. I don't even know what the hell I'm supposed to be looking for. But whatever it is, I can't fucking find it. Like, this is ridiculous. Oh, well, because it's down. Why wouldn't you tell me that it was down? So many of them. They're all dead. Get out! Go! Get out! Go! Get out! Here we go. Batman. I imagine this is how Batman gets around the city at night, too. Not like that, though. He doesn't fall. Alright, off to watch Halloween Kills before some teenager spoils it for me. There you go. Alright, man. Thanks for stopping. I'm about to get off here soon anyway. I'm just trying to finish this quest so my game will save. Because I've noticed that if I don't finish the quest, it doesn't save the game.
Had enough?
Have a great stream, my dude. Thanks, Moose. Enjoy the movie. You gotta let me know what you think of it. I don't know what I walked into, but I got fucking wrecked. I guess since I died, that should count, right? All right, guys, I'm calling it for tonight. I'll be back tomorrow. Tomorrow, we're not doing Dying Light again. I still have to finish Draw My Dreams' request game, Rayman. So, we will be playing some more Rayman tomorrow. And I have been logging on to do my dailies in Rayman every day, which is fine because it told me I have to do that for maybe 4 months and even to get the platinum anyway. So, we will see. Let's see here. Oh, I have to pee so bad. I don't actually have anybody on. So we're just gonna go ahead and end for tonight. And I will see y'all tomorrow. And really, I'm just going to be playing Dying Light on stream until we're finished. Guardians of the Galaxy is our next big thing in like 8 days. I love y'all. Have a good night. Get some sleep. Have a drink. Peace.